What do you have to say about all these Trump officials using private email accounts?
It's all good. I'm fine. We're having fine. I know I got a problem with the millennials, you know, and Sanders doesn't. But, you know, I'm doing everything I can to get hip, you know. In fact, right now, I am waiting for my Uber driver. That's right. Somebody put the little thing on my phone. He's coming. Okay, I gotta go. I will talk to you later. Okay, Debbie. Bye-bye. Oh, for the love of God. Go on! Never mind! Gee!
So great to be here. I am feeling just, you know, fantastic. Sorry. I was just down the road working on my 2016 camping trip. Anyway, it is President's Day, and I'm here. Trump's in the White House, but you know, hey, it could be worse. I don't know how. Bill! Shut the door! Bill! I don't know what he's doing. You know, he's supposed to be in here giving me a mani-pedi. Yeah, it's a little something we have worked out, you know. Something happened a few decades ago, and it's better left unsaid. Anyway.